2022 France movie from Studio Canal, released in Canada by Mongwol. No Studio Canal logo on this one. For whatever reason. Oh, it does. Normally it's at the very beginning, but it was after the awards for the kid. That's odd. This is the one with the Canal Plus byline.